Breaking news. Tragedy strikes as 27-year-old Emily Brooks has been found dead here in Union County. Police Chief Jacob Delancey believes this is related to a string of cannibal-like attacks in the area.
There's a lot going on.
Yeah? Like what?
You're fine, okay? Just be careful.
Being crazy, you're fine.
There's not too much we can share right now,